Bust down. I go crazy if I couldn't buy you a bust down. Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy KT. Man, turn that shit down, man. Today we're gonna be talking about, we're about to be talking about where have I been? I ain't posted in a month. So that's what we're about to talk about. I ain't posted in a month. A lot of people be texting me, asking me what the fuck going on, what am I doing? Why I'm not doing this, why I'm not doing that. Bro, get the fuck out of my river, you doing that shit. I'm about to tell y'all why or where I've been. You feel me? So, a lot of you may not know, but you know, I work a fucking job. People don't understand that shit, bro. I work a fucking job. I mean, yeah, I do be having all time, but damn, bro, on that all time, bro. Exactly. You just want to sleep. You don't want to do nothing else but sleep. Or just chill. But during that time, you don't want to do nothing else but sleep. Or do whatever else. You don't want to do... I mean, it's not even that, though. It really depends. You're right. It depends on your fucking... On your... What's up, my music, bro? It depends on I guess your willpower, you know what I'm saying? And like your determination of what you want to do. But I'm determined, but you know what I'm saying? But I be tired, man. You feel me? I do be, like right now, I'm choosing, you know what I'm saying, to do this shit because I'm in a mood. But when I'm not, I ain't gonna lie. Fuck that shit, I'm tired as hell. That's how it be. And, hold on. And, I have long overdue guests in my house. Show your fucking face.
Yo.
I have long overdue guests in my house.
That's where he's been.
So that's, I mean, you know what I'm saying? Like, bruh. I have long overdue guests in my house, so that's where the shit be going, bro. I might get distracted by this nigga. He might distract me. Some shit might happen. His car might break down. You know what I'm saying? I gotta go get this nigga. Like,
it break down?
Shit be happening. Shit, you know, it's real life. No, not to say. But nah, for real, bro. I be at work, bro, and I don't be feeling like doing that shit. I be tired. You know what I'm saying? I be tired as hell. Niggas don't know what you gotta go through to edit. I don't even be feeling like edit. Niggas don't even edit no more, bro. All these niggas who y'all be seeing on YouTube, like famous and shit, are getting money on that shit. Them niggas don't edit, bro. Them niggas got somebody editing for them. Cause they know that shit busy. A lot of them niggas do. Well, some of them niggas do edit. Editing not that bad. I ain't gonna lie. It's not that bad, but damn. Like, you know what I'm saying? Also, y'all can give me some feedback, you know what I'm saying, which I want to see. It should be way better too. Like, give me some feedback on which I want to see, which I want me to post. And I posted, like, somebody just texted me yesterday. I don't even know who that is. But he texted me, he was like, he fuck with the smoking videos and shit, but he was like, he think it would be better if I was smoking and reacting to some shit. But I don't have shit to react to. I don't really like reaction videos. You know why? Because that shit recalls editing. That shit calls for editing, I mean. Reaction videos, you gotta edit shit like that. I don't feel like editing that shit. But don't you have YouTube channel? You do. How many subscribers do you have?
42. Go subscribe to your boy T Money's Life on YouTube. You feel me? I got 42 subscribers.
Video coming soon, man.
This nigga lying, bro.
What?
Man, you not about to post no video, bro.
I finna post a video, bro.
But yeah, y'all, bro. That's where I've been, bro. Like, it's the job, bro. I work all fucking day. I'm gonna tell y'all my schedule. I'm gonna tell y'all my schedule when y'all say if y'all gonna feel like making a fucking video with my schedule. Alright. I don't be knowing where to start from, bro, because like my day kind of be starting at night.
Nah. His day starts.
Nigga,
by kicking the fuck out of me.
Nigga, he in my house. What you mean?
In this side, man. That's how the day starts.
I don't know where to start from. But I get off work. Okay, no, I'm gonna say this. Let's just start from 12 o'clock. I go to sleep, right? I go to sleep probably like 12, between 12 and 2, I'm going to sleep. So I wake up the next morning about 8, 9, but I go back to sleep. Wake up again about 11 to 12. Once I wake up at 11 to 12, by time 1 get here, it's time to go ahead and get ready for work. So you get ready for work, I gotta be working at 2 o'clock. I get to work at 2 o'clock. I'm there till about 9 to 10:30, somewhere in there. I'm getting off at that time. I come home, I smoke. Damn, that's time that I could be doing videos. But then again, it's like, bro, I just got off work.
I just got off.
I don't wanna do shit, but smoke, relax, and then go to sleep. But I get off like 9 between 10:30. Get off, I probably smoke about 11. Right, I'm gonna get something to eat probably by 12, and by 1 o'clock I'm asleep. That's my schedule. Wake up the next day, do that shit over again every fucking day. Yeah, I might play the game a little bit, but shit, wake up, do the same thing over and over and over, literally every single day. Besides Saturday and Sunday, I don't have to go to work, but I do have to go to work. I don't have to go to work, but I can go to work. And I don't be wanting to go every day, every Sunday. So some Sundays I stay home, like today. Today is Sunday, and I stay home, and I'm recording a video. But y'all need to start giving me some goddamn responses, some feedback. Tell me what you want to see. Because that will help. If you tell me what you want to see, I can give you what you want to see. Just tell me. I'm about to start making this shit happen now. I'm about to start giving some, I'm about to start putting some time in this motherfucker. And get my shit back right. I don't know what these niggas talking about. But goddamn, 8 minutes. I want it to be a quick video, y'all. Stay with me, you know what I'm saying? Stay with me. I got videos coming. I'm about to get on my shit. No cap. Stay tuned, like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more litty content. I'm high as a bitch, no cap. I can't lie, no cap.
Marcus Tate line hitting the ass.
Oh, shit.
What this shit called?
Deep. Hey, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for more of the content. Nice. Videos coming. This is a little quick video. Get out the way. Try to get this motherfucker up tomorrow. I ain't even gonna put no intro or nothing on this video. I'm just gonna put this bitch on the channel. No cap. But y'all stay tuned for more, bruh. See, that's why I can't do a video right now. Shit like that. That's why I can't shoot videos right now. Shit like that. Anyway, y'all stay tuned for more of the content. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned.